Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our road to the show. We're getting there slowly but surely. We're definitely probably not, we're gonna get there faster with the Cubs. We're not gonna ask for a trade or anything like that, because I think at this point we would be put on a team that's selling in the first place as a prospect, so there's no point for us to ask for a trade. We'd end up on, like, I don't know. Well, the Rangers are actually decent in real life, so we'd end up on the Pirates, probably, to be honest.
Hey, let it rip, let it rip, let it go.
Ooh.
Good eye. No strike. Two and one. One time, right?
Good pitch. That's a good pitch.
See it, drive it. Let's go right here.
Yeah. Now bat number 11.
Ooh.
I see it, drive it. Let's go, big dog.
They're gonna get through.
Beat it. Safe. Well, that didn't help. That didn't help. All right, one time, right here.
All right.
Yeah, good rip on it, huh?
Okay, we can get some good runs here if we can get this out in the outfield. Ooh.
Go ball. One strike. Hey, get your pitch, see through, huh? Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, need you right here. Need you.
Good curveball. Or to hit.
Hey, one time, right now. Here we go.
Oh, two. Hey, drive that pitch, huh? Here you go.
It's not there.
Wait for your pitch up there. Come on, guy.
What a good cutter. Good cover.
Our final line first for the victorious Iowa Cubs. 5-1.
Time right now. One ball. Two strikes.
We missed it. Wasn't too bad, but that's a good catch for them. There we go. We'll take that. There it is. We'll take it. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Now, number 21, Mike Meyer.
Hey, come on, big dog. Get your pitch.
That's going to be caught. It's not too bad, but just too much under it. I think too much under it. There we go.
Sitting on something right here.
No, 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 that's foul, that's foul.
Such a good ball. That was an interesting pitch. That's a good slider. That's on the corner. You have to swing at that. Makes my head hurt. Oh wow. Wow. Okay. Try this. This is more of a break. Wait, is level 5 the highest? I think so. Damn it. Ooh. Okay. That was interesting. That, wow. I think that's a strike either way. Well, take a drink of my tea. Maybe the tea power will do it. Maybe the power of tea. Nice grab. Check swing, okay.
2.
Hey, no one down here.
Uh-uh, ball.
There we go. Okay. Nice. All right.
That's the ball. Full count.
Strike this guy out.
That's ball 4. Runner, take your base.
Runner!
He's in there.
Yeah. It's an easy. Yep. It's a good hit. Good swing of the bat. Just the fat part of the bat on the ball. Ooh, nice. We got him looking. He's gonna watch that pitch. There we go.
Two down.
in one.
Come on. It's not there.
Hey, plays it first. Plays it first.
Hook. One and one. That's down. That's the ball.
Now, let's go,
one.
Let's go.
Okay.
No, that missed. That's the ball.
Got no one. Go, guys, let's do it.
Come on.
Yeah. One and two.
One down. One down.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go allowing a runner a hit. It's the first one. I'll watch us strike out or retire the side in order. I would laugh.
I got it. Watch up for us. Get a strikeout for us.
That's up. That's the ball.
Now batting, right fielder, David Garcia.
Ball.
Hey, field plays at one here.
1-1. That missed, that's a ball. Two balls, one strike. No, ball.
We got out of it.
Second baseman. Forrest. Wall.
All right.
I got it. Hey, two outs here, two outs.
Come on.
0-1.
Come on, fellas, let's go.
There we go. It's a loss, but again, it's a positive quality start. Alright, here we go.
Up there. 1-0.
Hey, I see you drive it. Let's go, big dog.
That missed. That's the ball.
Hey, good eye. Good eye. Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, take a cut now. Get your cuts.
Oh, that ball's gotta go. Get up, ball. Get up, ball.
Yeah. Let's go.
Good one, drive it, kid.
Come on.
Come on now, one time, right here. Need you right here, kid.
Ooh. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay.
Hey, let her fly up there, huh?
That's it out.
Come on.
Hey, like you can up there, huh?
Well.
Now that designated.
Hey, no one down here. Roll it up right here.
Okay.
The bat, the catcher, Higgins.
Let's go, base hit.
Now that.
Looking good. No one better up there. Here you go.
Tia.
Hey, right guy, right place. Here we go. One better. Crunch up right now.
Not there. Well, we're still winning, so we gotta hold it with our fielding. All right, let's do one more.
Our final line is first for the victorious Iowa Cubs. Three runs on 10 hits. No.
Wait for a good one.
Let's go. I think if that ball's accurate, we're out.
Come on, big guy.
Yeah, let's not do that. Let's go score a run. Let's go, baby. 2-0.
Hey, we got nobody, no one down here.
If this is a hard hit here, we're going home. No, we're not. Nice hit.
Now bad.
Come on, big guy, get your pitch, huh? No, he's safe. All right, one time here.
There we go.
Now bat.
Drive that pitch, huh? Hey, your pitch, drive it deep, huh? Here you go.
here we go. Let it fly now.
Nope, ball.
Hey, that's a real keen eye up there.
Yeah, boy. Hey, drive mid for us. Here you go.
Ooh.
The left.
Hey, no outs now.
Okay. There we go. Okay. Wow, speed went up a lot.
It makes baseball different than every other sport, other than, you know, the eye test. I mean, when you go in there and you look at a football player, you look at hands, feet, how tall he is. You know, in baseball, we look at what he does on the field, how he performs on the field, how he moves. That is the most important thing to a baseball player. It isn't how big he is. I mean, we've had great players who are 5'5", and we've had great players who are, you know, 6'11". You know, those are the things that separate our sport from everywhere else, every other sport, is that we look at how big that heart is, not how big you are.
If you don't know, so my favorite Cubs player is between Sammy Sosa and Kerry Wood. I like watching both of them, but also modern wise between like Chris Bryant, Rizzo. I really liked Arrieta, like some of the guys like that. But my favorite player that's outside of the Cubs is Ken Griffey Jr. and Barry Bonds. Those guys were absolute studs. And seeing my man Ken Griffey Jr. in there, I love it. So, we're going to end the episode here. We'll have one more batting and then this and then into pitching. So, yeah. So, thanks for hanging out. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.